Jamie, welcome to the stream, buddy. Glad you could make it, even if it's only for a while. We're doing a bit of live LP recording, I guess you could say, today. This is going up on YouTube, but I figured I would live stream it instead. As long as nothing goes wrong with it, anyway. Okay, so who do we need to talk to? Becca.
No sweat. I'll help run interference while your people work.
Hey, Plinky, welcome to the stream, buddy.
I'll meet you out front. We need to build some watchtowers, like they have down at the courthouse. It's a fairly...
Hey, Bex.
What is it, Quentin?
Not really, just, you know, checking in.
Dude, what the hell? I saw you like 10 minutes ago. Also, kinda busy here.
Right, sorry.
Okay, I'm getting started. Keep those zombies off my back if you can.
Got it. Here they come. Yeah, it's still gonna go on YouTube. I'll be uploading the footage as soon as it's ready to go, basically.
Can't we deal with this later?
Not if you want to finish them tires. We got zombies harassing the guys bringing out the materials. Shit. Make that a lot of zombies harassing our guys.
God damn it. Come on, then. We better go bail them out.
Yep, let's go. Oh, I was going to run them down, but that's not going to work. So... get a knee in the face.
I'll keep knocking you down.
Wait. That sounded like a big one in there. Wait a minute, where are they? Oh, it is a big one. Yeah, it is. Alright, catch you later, Jamie. Yeah, I know you can come back and watch streams after they're done. I'm gonna set this as a highlight and then upload it to YouTube though as well, because I do have a YouTube channel. I upload videos there daily, and normally I would do State of Decay, like I say, on YouTube. But I figured we would do it live today. I've just recorded 3 episodes of RimWorld, 3 episodes of Banished. And I was going to do 3 episodes of this, but yeah, we're doing it live instead.
So the other night we had a pretty close call, right? I mean, zombies were inside. We were all freaked. So we raided the liquor department afterwards, just to take the edge off, you know?
What happened?
So, yeah. We both drank more than we probably should, and there's this couch in the manager's office, and... yeah. But now he's doing this whole lost puppy thing. Following me around and acting like we're married or whatever.
Okay, we got some more materials headed your way. They're loaded down pretty good though. An escort would be helpful.
You got it.
That's up ahead.
Done and done. Ah, you couldn't find a juggernaut. No problem, Nitro. Yeah, that's cool, Lunas. You go deal with the kids, man. I understand. Get off! Quick kills. Any more? Yep.
What are you gonna do?
I mean, he seems like a nice enough guy, but who's just Seth, you know? And if he doesn't knock off this clinging vine thing, I think I might throttle him.
So, How's it coming out there?
See what I mean?
Set her up.
Okay, just about done. How we looking?
Get off.
Finish it off.
You got a knack for cracking heads.
Oh no, 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 Feral. Poof, right. That could have been nasty. This is original game, Zyrek.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Yeah, I did hear about the new add-on, a new map, and you play as a military as well. Looks really cool.
That counts for something in my book.
Hopefully we can get
anyway,
the main game clocked on the PC
fuck?
Before we move on.
Hold it right there. Hands where we can see him.
Whoa. Easy there, Alex. It's me, Sheriff Carl. Oh, we don't want any trouble. We're just here to talk.
Yeah, you wasted a trip. Turn around, walk away, and forget you ever saw this place.
Huh? Wait, who's Alex?
Hey, Pazman. Welcome
to
the stream, buddy.
We're not interested in signing up with your little society.
Ease up, Becca. Not everybody's out to kill us and take our stuff.
Doesn't take everybody, just one.
All right.
She's right.
We'll go. We're not here to pressure anybody. You folks stay safe now. Hope you're keeping your nose clean, Alex.
Yeah, it is a bit confusing when you start playing. Okay, so that's done, and let me just pause the game. Give me 1 second, guys. I just need to run to the toilet. Hey, Star McBound. How's it going, buddy? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I'll be back in 2 seconds, guys. Won't be a minute. Okay, and we're back. Whoa. There we go, right. Okay, so what are we going to go and do next? Well, I think we should go and grab that food. So let's go grab our car. Excuse me, and get back to base. Let's take those painkillers. Right, let's head home.
Check your map again.
Check your map again? Why? Ah, because we've got an ally in trouble. Yeah, we'll deal with that. I did see your message on Steam, Pazman. Thank you for the link, buddy. I had a quick look at it before I started recording my LP stuff for YouTube. I'll take a look at it. It looks interesting. Someone else actually told me about that, and I'd forgotten entirely about it. I think Zombie UK was telling me about that. Also, by the way, guys, shameless plug, but I do have a YouTube channel where I upload videos daily. So if you look below the video, you should see a link to my YouTube channel if you want to go and check that out. We do Zomboid, State of Decay, Banished, and Rimworld currently, although I will be adding some more stuff to the channel pretty soon. I need a bot in the chat that links this stuff up for me, really. So a few watches. Yeah, that's fine, though. It means I can respond to more people. Once you get too many people, it starts getting a bit crazy in the chat. So it's all good. Thank you very much, Star McBound, for linking that up. Save me doing flipping over and doing it. Okay, so let's find us some food. Yeah, thanks for putting the link up. Shameless advertising, that's right. Shut that door, we don't want anyone coming in here after us. So I guess the kitchen would be the place to check.
This is good.
Yeah, it's alright, I guess, but it's not what I wanted. One second, guys. I'll just check my emails here. Oh, awesome. Okay, well, thanks, Pinky55, Irony Films, Kenix434, Sebastian115, and the Steven095. Thank you very much for following me here on Twitch. Very much appreciated. Thanks a lot, guys. Yeah, cars don't respawn, so you've got to be very careful with them. We do actually have a repair shop. So we're currently cycling between two trucks that we're repairing. But yeah, just going back to that. Thanks very much for the followers on Twitch, guys. Much appreciated. That is awesome. We'll take that baseball bat with us. Okay, let's get this stuff back to base. Oh, big guy. It's tempting to try and run him over, but I don't want my car to blow up, so we're not going to test that out just yet. Maybe I'll start a new save and test that out somewhere safe, where it's not going to affect my let's play. Alright, let's get this stuff back home.
Damn, I'm tired.
And then see what we've got left to do.
Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
Who needs leveling up a bit? Brady Rice certainly does. Jacob is extremely weak. I have a little problem with the stream rendering. Try refreshing it or right-clicking the screen and setting the quality to low, maybe. What time is it in my place? It is 2:05 in the afternoon. We need to level these people up. Let's switch to Brady. Oh, he's on a mission. Jacob Ritter is extremely weak. Yeah, my kitchen clock might be wrong. Hello, Wojtek. Welcome to the stream, buddy. What are we going to go and do? Survey request. Let's go and do that. Just got another email. Let me just check that real quick. And Pasman is following me on Twitch. Thanks very much, buddy. Just get rid of those. And a new subscriber on YouTube. Awesome. If you are watching the stream and you've just subscribed to me on YouTube, thank you very much. Much appreciated. I do live in the EU. Yes, I'm UK-based. And hello to Poland, Wojtek. Okay, so we're gonna go and do this survey mission, I guess. Although this is gonna be risky because Jacob is very weak in the stats.
There's a lot out there.
He's actually terrible. When you say safe, you do mean in a world where... Yes, as much as it's possible to be safe with murderous zombies around. Alright, let's get in here. It's very, very risky taking Jacob out, but... we'll try it. Sounds like there's a lot of zombies in that block, in that toilet block. Yeah, we need to do some basic fighting with this guy and level his stats up a bit. I've really only been focusing on Marcus and Ed.
Time to take a look around.
What are we looking for here? Zombie horde.
We got a horde on our hands.
Seriously, is that it? Oh no, we've got more stuff over there.
Let's consider that done. Looks like that's all there is to see.
Okay, let's get out of here then. They're having a no-pants party in there. Pantsless Sunday, yeah. And another email, let me check that in a second. Go, 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 get down there. Okay, so, let's take these hordes down.
This place is pretty much Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies.
Don't say that, Lily. Do not tempt fate. And we want to be going this way. Let's take this horde down. This car's pretty much beat up. Horde killed. Okay. Where's the other one? Up there. So how'd you pronounce it then? Tell me phonetically. Is it Wurtek? Is the J silent? I would like to learn. Let's get back home. Actually, no. What have we got to do? Let's go deal with that, I guess. Although that could be risky. Yeah, so what's the pronunciation then? What am I getting wrong? Hello, wet doggy. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Good to see you. Oops. Don't peep the horn, you moron. Yes, I've got Skype and TeamSpeak. And fighting's leveled up. Excellent. That's what I wanted. Wojtek, right, okay.
Jesus, you going for the record?
Seriously, we're not finished here yet. Done? Let's go. Oh, thank you very much, Wet Doggy. I'm glad you enjoy the vids. I've just recorded a big chunk of RimWorld stuff, so we're going to be getting some more stuff back on the channel pretty soon. We're doing a modded playthrough now using the Big Bang mod pack, which is awesome. Loads of fun. Okay, how do we get back to the road here without trashing our car? That way. Hey, Fluent Chaos, how's it going, buddy? Long time no see. Glad you could make it to the stream, bud. Yeah, I actually did a live stream with Modded RimWorld yesterday, Wet Doggy. I did one last night, but we didn't survive too long. I think the stream went about an hour, and then some raiders showed up with grenades, and I totally didn't pay attention and just got blasted to pieces. Which was not good. Yes, I have heard of Prison Architect. I actually own Prison Architect. I haven't played much of it though, but I do enjoy it, and probably going to add that to the channel pretty soon. Or I might live stream some, I'm not really sure yet. Okay, what have we got to do? I don't want to do that. Rucksack of fuel. Tell me we're actually out of quests. Well, I might actually take a break soon and go and cut the lawn because 2:15. Yeah, guess we can go a little bit longer. I've got stuff I should be doing, really. Being a bit naughty live streaming. Okay, so let's get home base looking for some construction materials, I guess. I stopped playing this game because when I wanted to go to the other towns, the base would go to hell in a short amount of time. Yeah. Play FTL. I did an FTL run yesterday. I'm from the UK, Wojtek. I'm not going to play FTL right now. I really should go and cut the grass, actually. But maybe I'll do another stream later on tonight and do some FTL then. Or something else. I'm not sure. But yeah, sorry to cut this short, guys, but I'm going to take a quick break. I'm going to get something to eat. I'm going to cut my grass, and then I will probably do another live stream in a couple of hours' time, maybe, anyway. So yeah, I'm going to call this the end of the stream, guys. Thank you very much for watching and following me on Twitch, everyone who did. Also, just another shameless plug, I do have a YouTube channel that I upload daily videos to, so if you want more content, you can go that stuff. You can go check that stuff out. But yeah, I'm out for now, guys. I'll catch you later on. Peace.